yesterday, voting day, I was standing in line, all right?
Yes.
And I'm looking at the ballot, and it's just acronyms.
Yeah.
ANC, DP, ACDP, NACDF, IFP, all that stuff.
Yeah.
And they're always talking acronyms. So I thought, I'm going to phone the ANC HQ in JHB and speak in acronyms that make sense if you listen carefully.
Yeah.
And see if they can follow me.
Okie dokes.
ANC, good afternoon.
Good afternoon. I wonder if you can help me. I'm not sure who I want to vote for.
You're not sure who you want to vote?
Yeah, maybe you can help me. I just want to find out why I should vote ANC, because the VP, who's a VIP, flies to the UAE on a SANDF plane instead of SAA from JHB in GP.
So, your flight was late.
Why isn't she working on distributing FLs and AZT to people with HIV and STD, because she got a PhD from RAU and a BSc from the USA? Isn't that more PC?
Oh, my goodness.
How?
Yeah. Because I saw her driving a BMW with the MEC paid for with my VAT after filling up at the BP, paying with a check from FNB on the R28, and buy a pirate DVD with CD of TKZ taped off the SABC. Perhaps I must call the SAP, because she was talking to MTN on her D500. Actually, I'll call the JMPD and teach her the ABC of the K51 on the M1. Look, my GP said I got ADD and a great ESP. I'm sick of talking to a PA, so send your CEO an SMS ASAP, or let me chat with the 2IC before I complain to the IEC and vote ACDP instead of putting an X next to the ANC with a 2HB I bought from the CNA in KZN.
Oh, my grief.
Okay.
I've had enough of this SH1T. Send a PSP to my ADDRESS before I RSVP to another PARTY.
Ow.
What
the fuck?
Yeah, hello.
Hello.
Vote ANC.
Goodbye. P.S. This is BS. I'm going to watch CNN on DSTV with my new PVR.
Yeah, but go and cast your vote.
Hello, the only four answers you got out of her were, huh? Hesh? And how?
At least she tried.
Yeah.